of the RMS Titanic. As you all know, Titanic was built in Belfast by Harlan Wolff. The launch was beautiful at her time. The launch of the Titanic was really beautiful and beautiful. She was 833 feet long. So during the launch, Harlan Wolff decided to make with the Olympic class. It had three ships, Titanic, Olympic, and Britannic. So after she was built, she added four funnels. She gone to Southampton to travel to New York on her maiden voyage. But on April 14th, 1912/April 15th, Titanic struck an iceberg on her starboard side. Officer Murdoch told all the workmen to go to the starboard side, but Titanic struck the iceberg with a glancing glow. The bow was sinking to the bottom of the ocean. As the Titanic was sinking down by the bow, her stern rose up from the water. The officers decided to fly fireworks to give a signal from ships that were nearby. One ship, named the California, was close by, but all the workmen were asleep on the California. So the Carpathia knew she was in trouble and decided to head there. But she'll be in there 4 hours, but Titanic had 4 hours. Had 2 hours to sink. So after the bow went down, then the bridge came along and started to sink. The third funnel, on the other hand, had a big, huge list, which is about to topple over on her side. But the stern still rode from the back of the ship. Titanic had 16 lifeboats, but there was a lot of passengers on board, so the survivors had half of the people on the ship gone to the lifeboats. But a lot of people were still on board when the Titanic was sinking. Soon, the Titanic had her stern way up in the air. The third funnel collapsed to the ocean floor. As the Titanic sank up and up and up, the ship was in terrible trouble. Then, with all the pressure pulling her down, she split in two in front of the third funnel. Some people that were under the stern got smashed and killed. Some people fell into the crack and died. But it was so sad to see the ship. It's like she was dead. Then the sinking, her stern rise up, and the bow was pulled down. After the bridge, the bow were fully down onto the ocean. It was heading to the ocean floor as fast as a torpedo. But the stern, on the other hand, was pointing to the air. Now today, Titanic rests on the ocean floor. Alvin, one of the Marines, gone down to the Titanic's wreck and found the beautiful ship. Now Titanic rests on the ocean floor, her final resting place. Rest in peace, our FS Titanic. We miss you, Titanic. so much. You are the beautiful ship in the world.